Hi guys, welcome to my mini studio. So these are the things we're gonna need to make lampshades. We need a container, glue, water, electrical wires, holders, and these cute little bulbs, and ropes, and balloon, and brush. First of all, we just need to glue a glue. Now guys, we are making a mixture, and for that we need an equal amount of glue and water, and make sure that mixture should be light. Now the next step you need to do is dip the rope inside the mixture and mix it well. And now we need to wind up the balloon with these ropes and cover up the space. After getting dried up, you just need to pin the balloon and it will look something like this. Now you just need to make a bulb connection with the help of a holder, a wire and plug. The final step is we need to put this bulb inside this lampshade.